Only history will be able to judge that.
My view is that it is these people, Churchill, Roosevelt, and his friends, who are the real traitors. Traitors to Europe, to Christianity, and civilization.